the best Crashers roles and action from the 1990 season. From the gentle roof roller of Ray Witts, to the kamikaze cartwheel of Trevor Bedford. The antics of Biffo the Bear. And the spin-outs of the Mad Monk. They're all on Stocks Havoc 2.
Breakdown trucks are ready, and perhaps not the best place for sunbathing.
To Golden Pits for hot stops for heat one, please.
Drivers make sure that they're well strapped in. Alan Hans Kirimars rolled it. He's gone out with Rob Moore. Complete roll there. Mechanics now working on the car, repairing the damage.
Thank you. Oscar, he's seen him, yeah, he's had to dig in.
Nobody don't get best bits on video, do they?
We're telling the fuck off him, mate, could you?
Cars away for heat one. Lomax and Witts, early casualties, pit gate. 409 goes out along with 449, Steve Kellett to start his final lap, and Smith tangles up but gets away with it. A stack of cars going into the pitsgate bend with Phil Hague pushing at the back. Out goes Andy Smith, hits the pitsgate. More congestion down that straight. 116 Kevin Clare almost rolled it. Monk's all over the track, and Hutchins in trouble. He's gone out. Spun out on the back straight, through goes 250 Keith Chambers. And Andy Hutchin also bouncing all over the track. Cadman battling his way through, and out goes 196 Steve Locke. First red top to show is 23 Trevor Cadman. And out goes 172 Steve Hodgson, stuck on the fence. Richard Ainsworth being pushed round by Keith Chambers, goes up over the barrel. Indeed, 354, Richard Ainsworth on his route. Andy Hodgson getting a helping hand off the fence. And Andy Turner's in trouble, he's gone over. Andy Turner rolls it, Lomax in close attendance. The yellow caution flags come out again. A second roll in this heat. Dee Sherwitz goes through on his way. The race being slowed now. No overtaking allowed on the yellows, so the cars drop into single file. And Ian Jackson pulls on at the worst possible moment, taking two cars with him. Hodgson barrel hopping. All cars get through, get going again. 49, Key Sherritt starting his final lap. Chased by one lap down, Paul Lomax. So, Key Sherritt on his final lap. And Lomax has hit a barrel, so has Sherritt. 354, Richard Ainsworth goes through. Followed by 172, Stevie Hodgson. So, Ainsworth in fact takes heat 3. 172, Stevie Hodgson. In second, 49, Keith Sherritt. Finally settles for third. Richard Ainsworth. Last minute winner. A hectic heat for Ainsworth. Rolled it earlier on and manages to win it. Hodgson claims his second place. And Keith Sherritt was third. Paul Lomax eventually ending up in fourth. So Stuart Smith takes round his son Andy Smith on the trike, 391, Andy Smith, grand final winner from Rochdale. We'll be right back. And David Booth hits Ray Witts and gets taken round. So Ainsworth goes through to the front. Rob Moore going in hard with the bumper, and a few cars spin out. Leading red top 172, Steve Hodgson. And Andy Smith and Graham Bird go out. And 50's got going again, goes through the chequered flag. One or two now spin out. 21 Ash Calverley, 50 Graham Bird have gone. And 275. Graham Bird hooks up with 303. That's 303 out. And Graham Bird almost rolled it. Looked like he was going to go. In trouble already is 303, and one or two more cars in the fence. Kevin Clare bouncing around. And a few cars plowing to the fence. Steve Locke and Mervyn Wag straight into the Amco barrier. Takes the lead, 172 in second. 488, and 172 gets spun onto the centre green. 66 has spun round, causing red top some trouble. 488 goes out, 188 pulls off. And the yellow caution flags are out. Richard Ainsworth facing the wrong way, stuck on the Armco. Roof looks to have been flattened as well. So the race brought under caution. There's the remains of the 354 car. Steve Locke hits the Armco as 488 gets taken round. Pushing round Hans Kirimar. So 71 in the lead, followed by 18. 18 spun out, so 7 goes through in second, 250 in third. And there's trouble on the back straight. Gary Monks goes out, and 71's hit hard by 250 Keith Chambers. Made some ground up. And Barry Gregory ploughs into the fence. Gets hit by 279. The rest of the cars scoot round the outside. And Gary Pickens spins round, gets clobbered, so his front wheels are at least pointing in the right direction. Head under pressure from 172, and as they go into the bend, 50's been hit, goes into the fence hard.
Track.
69, Paul Lomax in trouble. 3.03, Jim Bamford gets spun out and takes 23, Trevor Cadman along with him. And Gary Monks goes high up onto the tyre wall. But 50, Graham Bird holds on. So on the last lap, 50, but in goes the bumper of 250. Both cars spin out, hit the Amco. One or two yellow tops in trouble straight away. 47, Dean Broughton's in the fence. And Steve Harding's been pushed down the straight. Lisa Harter and 234, Gary Monks have linked up. So Steve Hodgson safe in first place now, and on the centre green, 480 looks to be in trouble, his car's on fire. And the fire extinguishers to hand, the 480 car, and Ash Calvary comes to rest on a tyre. The 480 car is caught light again, it's going up in flames. Where are the fire extinguishers? Brian Smith walks around the car, help us to do anything. So finally the fire extinguishers get there. The fire looks to be under control now. The 480 car of Brian Smith, quite heavily damaged by fire. All the wiring and tubing will have to be replaced. The white powders from the fire extinguisher. Through comes 250, and 71 goes in the fence, almost taking a marshal along with him. 51, clips 71, Mark Eaton put in the fence. The yellow caution flag being waved. And across track, the leader's in trouble. Hodgson hits the fence, 115 goes through into first again. 172 in second, goes in with a bumper. 115 into the fence. He bounces out to gain third place. And 454 jumps over the front of 250. And Phil Hakes picks up a flat tyre. There's a pirouette to prove it. Through goes the lead car, 115. And Gary Monks gets spun round onto the infield. And 150, Hans Kirimar gets taken round. Along with 161, Mark Eaton. 391 goes in again, and he climbs over the front of number 50. Graham Bird pops a tyre on the way. 391 heading for the checkered flag. 50 gets second, 150 in third, number 7 in fourth. 69, Paul Lomax in fifth. 6.0 Ray Witts and 4.54. Reg Picken 191. It's clobbered on the pit's bend, causing all sorts of havoc. One on five goes through. And 23, Trevor Cadman knocks 191 out of the way. Three, 9-1 and 115 off onto the infield. Qualify 51. And then number seven gets spun round, 250. 250 gets away, and on the middle is 156 and 293, Barry Gregory. .250 climbing all over the front of 51, Graham Miller. Through on the inside goes 454, Phil Hayne. And a scramble at the end as 250 and 391 going the fence. 250 stays where he is, but 391 goes on past the checkered flag. Stevie Hodgson clipping the dead 250 car at the end. .460 and .422 collide with the centre banking. .422, Paul Culverwell on his roof. The marshals quickly out with the flags. Culverwell suspended in mid-air. Cars brought down now to rolling pace. On goes the pace car. .422, Paul Culverwell. Spectacular roll. Stuck on his roof now. Marshals trying to undo his belts. Free him from the car. Paul emerges from the car, looks to be unhurt. And he wants the car pushing back onto its wheels so it picks up no more damage. Dave Smith pulls back on track. Over goes the 422 car. Going on for third, Kevin Clethorn, 161, Mark Eaton rolls it straight over back onto his wheels, and he's got the car going, rejoins the racing, rather crumpled airfoil, he's away in racing. Brandon Marlowe in trouble, spinning down the home straight. It's pushed round again. Steve Cowles on the bottom bend. And 234's hitched up with 250 Keith Chambers. So way in the lead, 391, Andy Smith. And 250's hitched up again, this time with number 50, Graham Bird. Both cars onto the centre. Collect a barrel. Hans Kirimar down the back straight receives the bumper from 50. And Kirimar hits the arm call barrier, spins round, as does Gary Monks once more. 391 Andy Smith ties up with 234 Gary Monks. And it's number 7. As number 71 once again goes into the fence. 161 Mark Eaton in trouble. It's left facing the wrong way on the back straight. 4 Ian Sturt goes through in first place. Michael Haig, then Richard Ainsworth, and Steve Hodgson's picked up a flat tyre. And 21 Ash Calverley hitches up with number 50 Graham Bird. And the 188 car of Lisa Harter on its roof. 21 Ash Calverley in trouble. Gets put into the pit's fence, 9-2. 2:30 goes into the fence. And Hodgson's up on front of 4:54. And over goes the 172 car. And fire. Phil Haig pulls out. 172 car on fire. Steve Hodgson out of the car. And a battle with the marshal to put the fire out. So the fire quickly dealt with.
And we'll have red, please, Mr. Sardo. The result will stand at the time of the stoppage. And we shall confirm that result for you in just a moment.
Keith Chambers, the first red top, is 391. Andy Smith hitches up with 69, Paul Lomax. 488, Andy Turner joins the trio in the fence. Number 5, Trevor Bedford in trouble, and over the car goes, over and over. And on top of 391, Andy Smith, car comes to rest at an incredible angle. So, number 5 on his roof. 115 clips the Amco, and the race is brought under caution by the yellow flags. How did he get in that position? So the car goes back onto its wheels. Somewhat crumpled there, the foil. Otherwise the car looks reasonably okay. 391 also has the crumpled there, the foil. Round goes, number 50, Graham Bird has 108, Dave Wadsworth hits the fence. Yep, 116, Kevin Clare under pressure from 169. 116 spins round on the new bounce. And collects two cars. One 88 Lisa Harter spins round, collects 115 Alan Etheridge and 35 Ryan Andrew. Alan Etheridge goes wide and into the fence. Very hard into the Amco barrier. Was in fact knocked out as he went backwards into the Amco barrier. Helped out of his car. And Alan looks okay. One 115, Alan Etheridge, out of the ambulance and back into the Amco. He's carried on going this time. 454, Phil Hagen with a bumper. 's Flynn pushed towards the barrier. Number 35, Brian Andrews smoking. And that is the flash of an engine exploding. Brian bails out of the car. And Hans Kirimars pushed sideways into the Amco barrier. That's Hans's race run. We're in the lead, 250, chased by 180. 250's been spun round, so 180 goes through into the lead. Last lap now, 180, Ray Witt. Right, looks to be in some trouble. Chased round by 172. And in the fence goes 303. 354, Richard Ainsworth in second place. Round goes Mick Wright. And Ainsworth did well to avoid him. And round goes 460, Dave Smith. Mark Eaton gets through on the outside. Runs 70, Jamie Mason hard into the fence. Yellows are out. B91 is the lead red top. As 21 goes over the front of 460. And 460, Dave Smith gets a clobbering off Phil Hay. So 69, 172. As Billy Johnson's pushed to the Amco barrier. And over goes 392, Elliot Smith. Rolled onto the Amco barrier. And Elliot puts it in reverse and pulls off. Rejoins the racing. At the front is 161, Mark Eaton, 105 and number 50. Alan Etheridge hits the Amco barrier. Round goes 250, Keith Chambers. And onto the grass goes Ian Sturck, Colin Pick. Ash Calvely goes into the fence with 188, Lisa Harter. Cloud of steam from the 21 car. Lead car 407 comes through, hits the fence. Moving up, 272, Andy Hodgson, followed by 488, as Paul Caldwell hits the dead 70 car. Cadden holds it and goes through on the inside of 58. And Rob Moore pushes 279 car into 188, Lisa Harter. Some concern of the 279 car. 488 Andy Turner joins in the fun. And someone should tell Dave Wadsworth the race is over. Seven-nine looks as if it won't be racing again today. Rob Moore been chased round by 234. Round goes 161, Mark Eaton. And Phil Hague goes into the fence, taken in by 354, Richard Ainsworth. Rob Moore's taken the opportunity. Keith Chambers being pushed from behind, gets taken onto the centre. 488 Andy Turn also in trouble. Number one, Stuart Smith chasing now. 391 Andy Smith. And fourth and fifth, 180 and 354. And Richard Ainsworth takes Ray Witts round. .293, .108, .175 as 303 Jim Banff goes onto the infield. And over goes this 303 car. Jim Bamford ends up the wrong way up. Out come the yellow caution flags. Jim climbs out of the car. Looks completely unhurt. And the 303 car back on its wheels. Still 293, Elliot Smith at the front. Round goes 234, Gary Monks. 71, Richard Park up and over a barrel. More blue tops in trouble, 234, Gary Monk spins round. And blue tops spinning out. Up goes 454, Phil Hague. Brandon Marlowe push wide and 234, Gary Monk spins round. Round goes 180, Ray Witts. And round goes 172 onto the grass. And over goes the 58 car, Brandon Marlowe, on his roof. Yellow caution flags out. Brandon stuck in mid-air. And while 58 was rolling, 172 also went over a barrel. Steve Hodgson put back onto his wheels. .58 car on its wheels. Andy Hodgson now passes 464, Ian Sturt. So Hodgson's in first and second. And 272 has been pushed wide by 250. 464, Ian Sturt now back in second place. 250 takes 272 onto the infield. Both cars round the barrel. And 272 went in with a bumper but missed the 250 car. Red tops lining up on the bottom bend. Round goes 454, Phil Hague. Hits the fence with 488. Also gone out 188, 169. Second is Richard Ainsworth, but round goes 172 and 354. .202, .50 and .69. .202's pushed wide, tangles up with Graham Bird number 50. Round goes 180 and number 70. Over goes the 272 car. Billy Johnson goes past, having run over the airfoil. Ray Witts spins round, stuck in an infield tyre. Out come the yellow caution flags. Marshall checking to check that Andy's okay. Doesn't look over concerned. And out climbs Andy Hodgson. Doesn't look any the worse for wear. As usual, the aerofoils caught the brunt of it. So back onto its wheels goes the 272 car. I think Vega is pushed wide on the top bend. Cross comes Ian Jackson. 250 goes over on the infield. Pushed on the infield by Ian Jackson. And over he went. Yellow caution flags are out, but racing should be okay because Keith Chambers is on the middle. And 66 and 161 tangle up. Arkeaton taken into the Skegness wires. .293 in the fence. And over goes 172. Stevie Hudson clipped the .293 car. And over he's gone. Out come the red flags, bringing the racing to an immediate stop. And out comes Stevie from his car, looking a bit dazed. It was quite a vicious roll. But he's checking to see if his car's okay. So Andy limps off to the centre green. Now the days across to check it is okay. In comes the tractor to tow away the damaged 172 car. Turn and Hulse tangle up together and both cars out onto the centre green. As 202 Richard Earl gets pushed into the fence. Brandon Marlowe gets hit hard on the far bend. Hit by 405 Neil Smith. 65 John Sturck taken into the fence. And over goes the 303 car. Jim Bamford. 65 John Sturck parked on his roof. Off pulls John Sturck. Jim Bamford looks okay, he's trying to restart the car. Thank you. beams goes the 293 car, also 21 and 31. Round goes 391, Andy Smith. And 31, Sabine Rodin. .275 Pete Scott, .488 Andy Turner in the fence. In goes .405 Neil Smith. Hans Kirimar clipping barrels down the home straight. Round goes .169 Billy Johnson. Into the fence .172 Stevie Hodgson. At the front there's a battle for first place. Through comes 29 Ian Higgins. Keith Chambers in second. And Gary Monk spins round again. Keith Chambers gone out, he's lost his second place. Chris Flynn linked up with 303 Jim Bamford. And 70 cars in trouble, over it goes Chris Flynn. And he's hit hard by the 234 car. Flynn suspended upside down and there's petrol leaking out of the car. In goes Andy Hodgson checking, see if he can get Chris out of the car. The race stops with the red flags. The race was stopped as the checker came out and Flynn's pulled out of the car. We got covered in petrol and battery acid. Pouring water over him to stop the burning. The 70 car pushed back on its wheels. Was hit very hard on the roof and back, smashing the battery and also petrol leaking out. Chris up on his feet. He looks to be in some pain as off comes the t-shirt. Red cross there at hand. Mechanics checking over the damage to the car. So Chris walks off back to the pits. 108 and 293, then 21, and into the fence goes 71 with 303 Jim Bamford. Round goes the 29 car of Ian Higgins, so heat one winner as Richard Ainsworth goes hopping over barrels. .250 Keith Chambers into the dead 40, 88, Andy Turner car, 88, 422. And across the grass, 21 and 150. 21 dives back straight into trouble. It's spun round and clobbered. Ian Higgins forces through now up into second place as 108 goes up the fence, back down on track, hardly stopped him racing. Haywitz away now around the final bend. And in goes Hodgson with a bumper, round's gone, 180 Raywitz, he's taken 272 with him, Woods has got going again, but through on the inside has come 29, Ian Higgins takes the grand final, 180 Raywitz comes through for second, 409 in third, and 272 comes through in fourth place. Phil Haig hitched up with 303, Jim Bamford. Harrell's skittle out of the way, and Phil Haig dumps on the infield. Again, 272, now lead cars over a barrel, goes 250 Keith Chambers. Number 5, Trevor Bedford in trouble, and Ash Calverley 21 gets hit. Over goes the 21 car, as 244 Mick Rogers flies up the banking. So out come the red flags. And Ash Calverley already emerging from the car. Really unhurt. Watch the car back on its wheels. Destiny on the back of that wheel. Right on the fulcrum, as they say. So back goes the 21 car. In fact, the car that rolled is the car we were waiting for. It's been picked up off the track. Nigel Parker, and into the fence goes 115 Alan Etheridge and Pete Scott. Steve Hodgson's also been caught up. So 37, around goes 116 Kevin Clare. Around goes 116 Kevin Clare, 293 Elliot Smith. Andy Smith going round with flat tyres. .354, Richard Ainsworth in first place as Wranglers 180 Raywitz. Number 7, Nigel Parker in second. 69, Paul Lomax comes through for third. In fourth, 488, Andy Turner. And in fifth, 409, Rob Moore. And the Kennedy still in third, and Richard Ainsworth up to fourth. Hanover's gone number 50. Graham Bird on his roof. 108 Dave Wadsworth frightening the flag marshal. And into the Amco, 108 Dave Wadsworth. And 150 Hans Kirimar taken into the fence with 13 Alan Wilson. And the back straight, 99 Glenn Cowsill in trouble. And spun round. And he's hit 293, Elliot Smith, lead car spun out, through goes 250 Keith Chambers, 180 Raywitz, 108 Dave Wadsworth, and 69 Paul Lomax ploughs into the back of a 99 car. People running across to check that the drivers are okay.
69 Paul Lomax. And Glenn Cowsill emerges from his car. So driver's not looking too badly hurt. Battered 99 car of Glenn Cowsill. The gearbox moved back, ripping the gear lever through the bottom of the car. Blitz going for the inside line. Chambers holds him. And Chambers is pushed wide on the new bend. Through goes 180. Andy Turner hard into the arm call. Ray Witts in the lead as round goes Gary Monks. Carson Sinato of 66, first guy in the fence. As onto the green goes 150 Hans Kirimar. And there's a pile up on turn one of the Scunthorpe Raceway. Cars piling in. Most of them recover though and carry on racing. Into heart have been hit. In goes number 5, 161. Cars everywhere. One of the lights is down. The yellow caution flags are out. '66 Martin Sinato takes a dislike of this starter. Turner hooks up with the Cadman car. Both cars bouncing down the back straight. First red top two is 23 Trevor Cadman, and Ray Witts has locked up with the 188 car. And over goes the 180 car. Ray Witts on his roof. Now slowing down as out from the yellow caution flags.